This is the Beefeater Collins. This drink is nearly 200 years old, comes from Limmer's Hotel on Conduit Street in London. I'm going to start off with 25 mils of fresh lemon juice. To that, we're going to add 15 mils of sugar syrup and 50 mils of Beefeater London Dry Gin. We just give that a stir, just to make sure the sugar's dissolved in the glass. Fill it with ice. And top with soda. Now to garnish, we're just going to use a lemon wheel, two straws. And there we have our Beefeater Collins.